Hello everyone. So in this video, we are going to talk about what do we mean by open, high, low and close. So in the market template that we had said, we did have a column of open, high, low and close. So let's just go and check in this video. What is an importance of it and what does it mean? Open, high, low and close. In fact, when I talk about open, high, low and close, these are the four most important data that you get from the markets, and the entire market boils down to these four price, which is open, high, low and close. So let's just go and check what do we mean by that. Let's directly go to the terminal. So here we are on the terminal, and let's just go and check what do we mean by this is, okay, so I'm here on a market watch. So let's just go and take a blank market watch. So here we have a local market watch. So I've taken a local market watch. Let's add some script. So I'll click here on add script. Okay. And the shortcut for that is also Control I. So you can also click Control I to get this. Let's go to equity. Now here you have an options, what stock, whatever stocks you want to buy. Do you want to check NSE price or BSE price? Let's go and click NSE price. Let's just add few companies here. Let's add Maruti. Let's add ICICI Bank. Let's add Reliance. Let's add IndusInd Bank. Let's add TCS. Let's add Mindtree. Let's add Adani Power. Let's have Infosys. We do not take anything from Pharma. Let's have Sun Pharma. Let's have Tata Steel. Okay, here we go. So what I've done is I've just added the companies. I've just added the whatever company's price I want to check. I've just added those companies to the market watch. So when I've added these companies to the market watch, okay, now let us quickly go and understand what do we mean by these four columns, 1, 2, 3, 4. So currently it's 12:45 and the markets are on. Let's understand, markets opens at 9:15. The trading hour starts at 9:15 in the morning and market closes at 3:30 in the afternoon. Right? So between this 9:15 to 3:30, we get these four very important data from the market, which is open, high, low, and close. So let's quickly understand on a terminal, when you see these prices, what does it mean and how do you read it? So let's start off with close. So everyone, can you guys see this close here on the last column that we have? So currently the markets are on, right? So when the markets are on, the close which is showing you there on the terminal is the previous trading day's close. So let's say, for example, let's say today is Tuesday. So if it is Tuesday today, it will show for Monday's close. If it's Monday, it will show Friday's close. If it's Thursday, it's going to show Wednesday's close, right? So it's previous trading day close. So that close, for example, for us, let's say today is Tuesday. Yes, we are on 31st March here and it's Tuesday. So Tuesday, so this is Monday's close, which is yesterday's close. If let's say Monday would have been a holiday, then this pre-close would have been a Friday's close. So here we have a closing price and this closing price is a previous day's close. So will this price change during the day today? No. This price will not change because close is a close of yesterday's and which is locked. So closing price on a terminal will not change during the day, right? Then we have here, which is open. So can you see this open? For now, you will consider open as first transaction of the day. Though this is decided in the pre-opening session, we'll talk about that probably later. But for now, what is open? Open is the first transaction of the day. So if you check here, let's say the close for Maruti is 4328 and open is 4450, which means Maruti opened higher than the previous day's close. Yes. And therefore, the color of that open is green in color. So if you check even Reliance, okay, Reliance closing was at 1030.45. And it, today morning, it opened at 1073.95. So it opened positive. Therefore, it is green in color. If you look at TCS, let's look at IndusInd Bank. So for IndusInd Bank, the close was at 413.40. And the market opened at 398. So market closed at 413.40 and market opened lower at 398, right? And that's the reason that open of IndusInd Bank is marked red in color. Similarly, if you check TCS, the close was 846.4, the open is 845 negative. That's the reason this is red in color. Adani Power, 26.8, 25.55, red in color because it's negative. Enphosys, 626.7, open at 650 positive, right? So when you say open, what does it simply mean? It's the first transaction of the day. Now, when you have like so many companies, let's say if I add like another 15, 20 companies here, and how do we check whether the open was positive or negative? One is by looking at the opening price and the closing price. But so much, it's difficult to compare the prices for like 15, 20 stocks or 25 stocks, right? So simply if you look at the color of the open, so you can quickly say, okay, out of all the companies, IndusInd Bank, Mindtree, and Adani Power have opened negative. All the other companies have opened positive. How do I say that? By looking at the color of the open. So when I say color of the open will have how many colors? It'll have one, no, two, no, three colors. So there'll be a green color. First, there'll be a green color. If your open is greater than previous close, you'll have a green color. If your open is like lower than your previous close, there'll be a red color. There will also be an instance wherein your closing price, your previous day's closing price, and your opening price are same. In that scenario, there'll be no color on the opening price. So you'll have three colors on that. So that is what we mean by opening price. Let's understand what do we mean by high. So let's talk about Maruti first. So Maruti's high price is 4468.05. Now what does this mean? This means that till now, it's 12:51, and till now, the highest price for Maruti is 4468.05. That's the highest price of the day, which means that was the highest price at which the trade happened. Now the question is, why did price not go above 4468.05? Now, the reason why did the price not go above 4468.05 is, okay, let me explain you in a better way. Let's say I have an iPhone on my hand, and let's say I have this iPhone and I want to sell my iPhone. I have five buyers. One is ready to buy it at, let's say, 96,000, 97,000, 98,000, 98, 9,000, and 1 lakh. Whom will I sell this iPhone to? 1 lakh. Why? So what is the high for me, for my iPhone? Right? It's 1 lakh. And why will I sell it to him? Because he's the highest buyer that I have as of now. That is the highest price. That was the highest price that the buyer was ready to pay. If I would have a buyer, who's ready to buy, let's say 1.25 lakh, I would have sold it to him. Similarly, when you say that Maruti's high for the day so far is 4468.05, what does it simply mean is there is no buyer who's ready to buy above 4468.05 as of now. That's it. As of now. Can this price change during the day? Yes. The price goes up, and if you have more demand, the price may cross its high. But for now, the high is 4468.05. And what does it mean? That there is no buyer who is ready to buy about 4468.05. If there would have been a buyer, a seller is happy, more than happy, to sell it at a higher price, right? So that's what you mean by high. Now, do we have... What will we have any color on a high price? Probably a green color or a red color, or probably there'll be like no color during the day. We will have only green color on a high. Now, when do we see this green color on a high? You'll see this green color on a high. It will only flash, high will only flash a green color whenever it touches the current day's high, the current price. Can you see this current price? This is a last traded price. We will talk about this later. But this current price is the last traded price. So whenever this current price touches the day's high, it will flash a green color there. Or if it makes a new high for the day, or if it makes a new high for the day, it will flash a green color there. So when you see a green color flashing on the high, what does it simply indicate? That particular stock is crossing its own day's high. It is at the highest price of the day, right? Similarly, let's understand, what do we mean by low? So if you check low, let's check the low for Maruti, which is 4230. So what do we mean by low 4230? It simply indicates, okay, one, that is yes, that's the lowest price of the day so far. Can it change? Yes. You know, till the time the market does not close at 3:30, you know, there's always a probability of price of low changing and a high changing, right? Your close will not change. Your open, once the market has opened, your opening price will also not change. But your high and a low may change. So when you say 4230, what does it simply indicate? That is the lowest price of the day. Why did the price not go below 4230? Is simply because there was no seller who was ready to sell below 4230 till now. If we have, okay, let's say there would have been a seller who's ready to sell lower than 4230, a buyer is happy, more than happy, to buy it at a lower price. But price did not go above 4230 because seller was not ready to sell it below that price. And the price bounced back from there. Right? Similarly, if you'll check, for example, for Reliance, the low is 1048. For IndusInd, it is 330.75. For TCS, it is 17480. So all of this low price indicates that there is... the seller is not ready to sell below that price for now. And that, therefore, that becomes the lowest price of the day, which may change if the price goes down further. What color now? What color you will see on the low price, whether red or green or no color? you will only see red color flashing on the low price. When do you see this red color flashing on the low price? You will only see red color flashing on the low price, one, when this current market price, this current price touches the low or it makes a new low for the day. You will see a red color flashing there, which indicates that it's making a new low for the day. So whenever you see a red color flashing on the low, what does it indicate? That, you know, that particular stock is at the lowest price of the day. It's making a new low. So this is what you mean by open, high, low, and close. Now, talking about the close, in a terminal, when you see this close as the previous day's close. But how is this close calculated? This close is calculated based, it's not the last transaction of the day, by the way. A lot of people think that, oh, close means 330 ka price. You know, no. Close does not mean the last transaction of the day. Close is a weighted average of last 30 minutes of the day. So let's say if today when the market closes, it's going to be a weighted average price of 3 o'clock to 3:30. Right? So this is how your close is calculated. So let's just quickly sum up all of it. Let's just see if we have any stocks which are crossing the high for the day or low for the day. Let me just go and let's check. Add some Nifty 200. Let's check here. Okay, can you see this Edelweiss here, everyone? Can you guys see the CESC? So CESC was flashing a green color here. If we have this Edelweiss flashing a green color here, what does it indicate? Current market price is 38.4. This is 38.4, which means it is currently trading at the highest price of the day. That's what it means. We also had it at CESC just a few seconds back. Let's check. We have there on Freetail. We have graphite. Can you see this? It is 120, current market price 127.25. High price 127.25. Godrej Industries. Godrej CP. See, that's crossing a high. It's making a new high. 518.20. 519.05. So 519.50. So it's flashing a green color there, indicating that, oh, that stock is making a new high for the day. We have this graphite here. We don't have any stocks because the markets are up by 300 points. We don't have stocks crossing low for the day. But yes, we did see stock crossing high for the day. Okay, here we have. So we have this VARROC. Okay, now there's a red color here. What does it indicate? That particular company is trading at the lowest price of the day. So if you see this 127.65, which means it is at the lowest price of the day, right? Let's just quickly sum up all of it, whatever we learned so far. Okay, so let's say if we, for example, we have an opening price as 500, high of that particular stock is 540, low is 480, and the close is 520. So what do we mean by this open, high, low, and close? Open means first transaction of the day, as we discussed. It is discovered in the pre-opening session. For pre-opening session, we'll probably talk sometime later. High means highest price of the day, which means that there were no buyer above that price who were ready to buy above that price. Low is the lowest price of the day, which indicates there were no seller below that price. Close is the weighted average of last 30 minutes of the day, and that is the final price of the day that we have, right? Let's also look at the colors that we would be seeing. So when you check this here, let me just put it here for you guys so that I can explain. We have it. Okay, let's understand this. So I'll just do it so that, you know, it's easier for you to understand it step by step. Okay, so we have this open, high, low, and close, everyone. So let's look at one by one. For open, opening price will not change during the day except at the opening price. It's only once it will change when the market opens. And once we have that, it will not change during the day. Okay. So open will have green color if the close is greater than open. It will have red color if it is open is lower than the open. And it will have no color if the open is equal to the previous day close. High. Can high change during the day? Yes, it may change during the day. If the demand goes up and the price starts going up, your high price may change during the day. What color you'll see on the high is green color. When you see green color, you know, you'll see current price, whenever the current price is greater than or equal to the current day's high, it will flash a green color there. Similarly, when you talk about low, can a low change during the day? Yes, it may change during the day. What color will it have during the day? Red. Current price, when do we see a red color? Whenever a current price crosses the low of the day or touches the low of the day, you'll see a red color flashing there. Will the close change during the day? Yes. No. Yes. No. Close will not change during the day because on a terminal, the close that you see is a previous day's close. So that's not a changing figure that we have. So will you have any color? There will not be any color of the day because that's your previous day's close. So I hope everyone, you know, the open, high, low, and close is very, very clear to all of you guys. I would request everyone to go through this video at least twice, because this is the most important video on which your entire foundation is gonna be built. Because when you talk about markets, it's all about open, high, low, and close. And I want everyone to understand it, you know, well, what do you mean by each and what's an importance of all of it. So till then, go through this video twice and I'll see you guys in the next video. Happy learning and happy trading. Thank you. Thank you so much.